We have to abolish all COVID mandates and lockdowns, rehire every patriot who was shamefully fired from the military with an apology. We have to give them an apology and all of their back pay.